that this Camera Obscura means for you?
Well, I think that the history of it is really incredible, and the fact that this has been this way since the 50s, and that the Camera Obscura was built in the 1800s. There's a lot of history involved. I think that the view going out that you are able to see from where the artists and residents are at, as well as through the Camera Obscura, where you get a 360-degree view of the whole entire area around here. I think that's my favorite part.